Hey boys and girls. For today's lesson, we're going to talk about retelling the story. Remember, it's very important to retell because it helps you understand what you're reading. We're also going to look at Henry's Map for this lesson, the book you should have heard this book on your last activity list. If not, you have it on your class page of read alouds for our task, so you can always go scan that if you haven't heard the story yet, because if you haven't, this lesson's not going to make very much sense to you. All right, let's begin. I can retell a story by including details about the setting. This makes your retelling much more exciting and grown up. So when we look at our retelling rope, we're going to focus right here on the setting. The setting is the time and the place where the story occurs. Let's take a look at our story, Henry's Map. Just look at some pictures and kind of think in your mind, where is Henry? Does it look like it's during the daytime? I can tell it's daytime by looking outside and it's light out. Let's look at some of the text. Remember, the text is the words in the book. On this page, it says Henry was a very organized sort of pig. He liked knowing exactly where everything was in his tiny little sty. Do you think you know where the setting is of the story right now? I'll give you a clue. Right here in our text, it says tidy little sty. A sty is a place where a pig lives. It's kind of like his little home. So the setting for this part of the book would have been Henry's sty. Let's try some more. Here's a picture of when he met Abigail the cow, and then when he was talking with the sheep, and then the horse. I see some other characters as well in this picture, the chickens and the sheep and the cow. And here's a picture of everybody. I want you to stop right here for a moment, boys and girls. I want you to think about where you think the setting is right now. Remember, it's not only the place, but also the time. I want you to turn and talk with your buddy about where you think the setting is. Did you say you think it's on the farm? If you did, give your buddy a high five. You're right. The setting currently right now is there on the farm. Did you remember to tell what time? The daytime, right? Good job. Remember, when we retell a story, we got to think about everything, characters, problem, beginning, middle, end, and solution. But for this lesson, we're focusing on the setting. And the setting is the time and the place where the story occurs. It's your turn to try. Here's your exit ticket. Tip is a young girl. She lived in New York City with her mom. One day, aliens came and Tip and her mom got separated. Luckily, a friendly alien named O came to New York City and was able to help Tip reunite with her mom. All right, boys and girls, I want you to turn and talk with your buddy. Your exit ticket is to tell your buddy who are the characters and where is the setting.